tough first half. Eventually, you probably had a couple of set pieces you couldn't convert. In the end, sort of came back, have a draw. Take us through the game today.
I think we played a good game. I mean, I think we created a lot of chances. With a little bit of luck, I think we could have scored a few more. And in general, it's a good result. I mean, Jamshedpur is a great team. I think they're in first place now. So that says something. But I'm just happy we continue our unbeaten run.
Obviously, a win would have taken you to the top of the table today. But you have three home games coming up. So how confident are you sort of going into this home leg? You think that'll play as an advantage?
Well, as I said, we're unbeaten. So that's how we're going to continue playing. I mean, it's a statement. It's been six games. We still haven't lost. Three home games now. And as I said so many times before, we're going to go into the games as an unbeaten team. And we're going to continue and try to win every single game.
Obviously, you personally have been in very good form. Purple patch right now. Take us through the last few games. What have you been doing? How's your season coming along?
Nothing really. I haven't been doing anything different. I've just been getting minutes now. If you don't get minutes, it's tough to produce. I've been patient. I've been training hard in trainings. And I've been taking chance of the moment now and playing. So I'm just trying to contribute, trying to score as many goals as possible, trying to assist as many as possible, and try to get as many points for the team.
A lot of people have been speaking about the pitch here in Jamshedpur. Obviously, a lot of praise. Probably your first experience playing in Jamshedpur. Take us through how it felt, the pitch.
Oh no, it's absolutely incredible. It reminds me of Europe. It's a fantastic pitch. There's nothing to complain. I wish every single pitch in India was like this.
One last question. Obviously, you in India, you're becoming very quickly a very big fan favorite. A lot of the fans in Northeast really, really love you. Tell us, do you have any message for these guys?
Oh man, I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful. I mean, they've been embracing me absolutely incredible. Just very happy, and I'm just going to try to do my thing on the pitch and hope the fans and everyone who's watching enjoys. That's my job.